Hey guys, it's Krios, and this is the second part of the Arkham Knight DLC stories. This one, a little different. This one is about the Nightmare Realm, or World, Earth, whatever. But it's slightly different than any that's been told before. In this one, Nightwing, the vampire hunter, who isn't really a costume superhero, this was just, I thought it was the closest I could get to what I wanted to look like. He'll be one of the main characters of the story. He is working with the League of Assassins, who in this world are League of Vampire Hunters. So he's working alongside Ra's al Ghul and Talia al Ghul. And they also know magic. I thought it was a cool addition. Now, in gameplay-wise, all the magic is that you can actually use is basically the tools, or the toys, is gadgets. Gadgets is a good word. So the gadgets. Like, Wingdings, instead of, like, taking Wingdings out of his pocket, he would make Wingdings appear out of thin air and throw them. And, so, what's happening is, he wants to, there is a very powerful spell book, which is, would be the way to destroy all vampires. And he, Damien and the rest of the League want to steal it, but they don't think they can, defeat Batman and Batgirl, who are guarding. Both of them are vampires in this nightmare world. And so, Dick, goes across world to come to this world so that it could be Batman against Batman. And so they go and first they test Batman to see if he's able to take him on. So he battles the League of Vampire Hunters along with Talia to see if he's worthy enough. That would be I'm not sure what those things are called, battle missions, not predator mission, the opposite one. But after that, then you can like change between both characters, Nightwing and Batman. And so you would get new costumes, Nightmare Nightwing and Nightmare Batman. And if they are going to have one of the Batgirls, which I said should be Cassandra Cain or Stephanie Brown, then have a Nightmare Batgirl costume. So, after that, then they both go on to battle the vampires. Batman goes off to kill a bunch of vampires, including Dracula, in a predator map, while Nightwing goes to fight off Batgirl. And after he fights Batgirl, he sets up these, they're in a theater. I think that would work best, in the theater. And he uses a spell to morph all the lights to hurt Batman. So you set up all the lights to hurt the vampire Batman. Then you go into Batman, and after you're done beating up Dracula, you go and fight them. Maybe not Dracula, maybe just, or not a boss fight, but Dracula, just take him out in predator mode. Then you go and defeat Batman. While everybody else from the League of Vampires is fighting a war. And at the end, a big twist ending Rage has been bitten by a vampire. And so you choose who you play as, either Nightwing or Batman, and you have to kill Ra's al Ghul. And the vampire hunters are so loyal to Ra's that they fight alongside him, even though he's a vampire. And so you defeat all the vampires and Ra's al Ghul in the final boss battle. And that is the League of Vampire Slayers story, DLC story. Thanks for watching.